Cowboy, why don't you tell me, how do you get around in the Wild West? What kind of methods of transportation do you use? Do you use wagons?
Well, I tell you what, partner. After I got my fourth dysentery, we forded the river, and that dang old wagon drowned. So now I'm just riding around on a pack mule.
That's great. How come pack mules don't have wheels? How come, why do you think it is that beasts of burden never evolved the wheels?